Hi there. Well, you won't be seeing much of me on this video because my mum says I look terrible. So when your mum says you look terrible, then you've got to believe her. But anyway, the reason why I do look terrible is because for the last 2 months, I've mainly been lying down. I've had a fractured spine and it's been so painful. And I haven't really had much of a life. I've been stuck indoors apart from when people want to take me out in the wheelchair. I can't walk very far. I can't sit down for long. My best position is just sort of lying like this, propped up in bed. So, the reason for this video is because I needed something to entertain Maisie. And as you will see, Maisie is a particularly mischievous cat. She gets into lots of things. She likes climbing. She likes playing. She's still very young. She's under 2 years. And we just really needed to give her some exercise as well because I've been lying here giving her treaties and she's put on a bit of weight. I've also put on a bit of weight while I've been lying here, but that's another story. And I won't go into that. But hope you enjoy the video. And this is just something that I've learned and bought for her that's really helped. Here we go. What are you doing up there, Maisie? What are you doing? Is it time for your treaties? Is it time for treaties? You know you can't get down. Get down. Get down? Do you then? So this wand, cat wand, comes and it's extendable. Two pieces of feather that come with it, so there's one spare, but she's actually used this quite a lot and it's still in really good condition. Show you how the fitments work. They are metal, so I do think that she should be under supervision when she's playing with it, and also she likes to bite the wire as well, plastic string. Nice handle. And you can get lots of spares for these as well.
So after playing with the first one for about a week, she'd pretty much destroyed it. So I thought I'd better go online and order her some more. And I bought her a selection of these seven. They're all different. Most of them have bells on the end, so metal parts again, requiring supervision. And some are more flimsy than others. Some, it's like this original one, some have more chicken feather style, like that one. And then there's one which is like a feather boa, this one here. It makes her sneeze, this one, so she doesn't like it quite so much. And then there's a mouse that doesn't have a bell on it, but it has real fur. It's a bit weird. This one is a wiggly worm. It's made of chenille. She absolutely adores it. And you can get packs of these just on their own.
Still think we prefer our treaties though, don't we, Maisie? Do we like treaties? Are we gonna be a fat cat? What do you want? What do you want? Would you like some treaties? Would you like some treaties? There we have it. Catfishing, treaties. I think the treaties still win. She's gonna get fat.
So the conclusion is, however I'm interacting with her, it's a thumbs up from Maisie. Well, if she had thumbs, that is. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.